就是类似那诺亚方舟的概念嘛，所以就是我们不会因为这个植物的美丑有没有对人类有没有价值，然后不管我们就是一视同仁，我们都会收藏。
OK，
对，因为我们主要是要保存它的基因。因为这个基因的部分的话是上帝创造的，我们人类没办法创造。对。
Dear plant lovers, welcome to the Noah's Ark for plants in the form of a sprawling 5,000-hectare conservation center proudly displaying the name of Dr. Cecilia Koo. This asylum for tropical and subtropical plants is located in the picturesque PingDong County of Southern Taiwan. With an ambitious goal of housing a staggering 40,000 targeted species, this facility is on the way to become the largest shelter for the plant kingdom on Earth by year 2027.